can let it go, them bullets penetrate. When you in that field, it get real, just stay dedicated. Go.
Put me in the gang, I know what to do. That's another sack, cause I be running through it.
The NFL on EA Sports is in the great state of Tennessee at Nissan Stadium here in Nashville. This crowd here fired up for football as a moment ago their Titans were introduced. This should be a good one as the Titans get set to match up with Aaron Rodgers and the Green Bay Packers. Has us all set, and we are underway from Nashville, Tennessee. A short kick taken at the 18. And they're going to wind up with pretty good starting field position as they get it up past the 35. Scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. Now a whistle and I think a penalty here for a delay. No, they're going to say timeout. They did get the timeout in time. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. Coming out with a jumbo package to start the drive. The start he was hoping for there as he'll maybe get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Call it no gain on the game's first play, and it's second down now. To throw is Rodgers. Buying time to his left, and he's left with no option here but to throw it away. Crowd getting in it a bit already. Here's an early third and 10. Here's Rodgers to throw. He's going to rifle one deep left side. And that's caught inside the 30. And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. A big connection on that one. 34 yards. Rodgers now on first down. And that'll be knocked away. It's incomplete.
And that's a nice job there because you've got to play the ball, not the man when in coverage. That'll keep you away from a lot of needless penalties. And he's able to knock that one away.
Throwing again on second and 10. Rodgers. Throw right side, going to be complete to DeGuara. And finally, down he goes as they work it inside the 10 to the 7. A terrific opening drive has them knocking on the door, first and goal. Rodgers going to throw. And it's a Packers touchdown. A.J. Dillon, a 7-yard touchdown grab. And the Packers have taken the early lead. On is Mason Crosby for the point after. And it's good to make it 7-0 Packers. For the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Very short kick. This will be taken by one of the up men. Tannehill and the Titans come up now first and 10 at the 33-yard line. And hard running's going to get him over the 40 to the 42. A good run there on first down, and it'll leave him with a second and 2. Safety roaming all the way up to the line of scrimmage to make that stop.
How about his ability to trust his eyes and figure out it was not a pass play and go fast towards the line of scrimmage in order to make that tackle?
And they'll get this well past midfield before being stopped just before the 35.
That's a nice run right there, able to get to the outside. And so many times, defenses say, okay, we've got you hemmed in. But if you're running the football, at least you know where everyone is coming from. You don't have to worry about the backside at all. That allows you to run with a little bit more confidence as you traverse down the field.
A solid run by Derrick Henry, and here's another first and 10.
Check 52.
First down that won't even get back to the line of scrimmage. He will lose a yard, second and 11.
With his size, he's a tough man to bring down, but they do a nice job there stopping his progress and not allowing him to get back to the line of scrimmage.
So after the loss of a yard, they'll look to push forward here on second down and 11. After the run, Tannehill going to throw. And a double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Darnell Savage. And the Packers are going to take over once again with a football at their own 20-yard line. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. They've got a 7-0 lead in the football as well as they start out first and 10. Steps away to his left. And he wisely will throw that one away. Got out of the pocket. Didn't look like he had anybody open, Charles, so just gets rid of it.
And a good play by him. If no one's open and you don't have a running lane that you want to take, make the right choice. Get rid of it. Live to fight another down.
Now a throw here to his running back, and he'll get this up past the 25 before he's out of bounds. That'll leave him with a third and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there. To throw, it's Rodgers. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. They show run with 3 tight ends here on first down. Again, they'll throw with Rodgers. Dancing to his left. And he'll just get rid of it. After the incomplete pass, here now is second and 10. Now Rodgers. He's going to fire one deep left sideline. And he's got it. What a catch on the sideline. A big play that time through the air. 32 yards. Throwing is Rodgers. He'll find DeGuara complete. Touchdown! Josiah DeGuara, 25 yards for the touchdown. And the Packers are able to stretch that lead out further. Now Crosby for the point after. And it's good to make it 14-0. Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away. Short, short kick. One of the up middle take it down. Titans offense set to begin the drive. And following the interception, we'll see what they can put together on this drive.
I can hear my old college coach right now. He always used to tell us before every game, the team making the fewest mistakes will win. What they're hoping is that that last mistake is their only one of the game.
Coaches, that's all they talk about, turnovers, right?
Minimizing those and maximizing opportunities.
Here's 2nd and 10. Here's Tannehill. He'll get this one complete. That's A.J. Brown. And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. Tannehill on first down. He completes it to Julio Jones. And he's going to get this one down to the edge of the red zone. Down with Henry, but the hole evaporates quickly as he'll be stopped right at the line of scrimmage. So nothing there that time, and maybe you need to look to the O-line. They weren't able to create any space.
No, they weren't, and you know as well as I do, as many offensive line coaches we've ever met, I think that'll be addressed loudly when those guys get to the sideline.
And they're usually loud and big. Now Tannehill. And that'll fall incomplete. He was hit just as he let that go. And now it's 3rd down.
They've given him some different looks here defensively in the early going. He's only hit 2 of his first 5 passes. With a big 3rd down coming up, he's hoping he's got a play dialed up that can take advantage of whatever the defense throws at him.
An incomplete pass on 2nd down. That muddles things a little bit here. This is 3rd and 10. Touchdown, Tennessee. Julio Jones. there to make